Hi guys, welcome to my vlog. So I'm about to demonstrate a proper surgical hand washing and a donning and doffing of PPE. So let's go. So first thing to do is to wear your surgical mask properly. After that is your hairnet or bonnet, which helps your hair and tuck. If both mask and bonnet are in, you proceed to hand washing. First, the hand must keep upright and bend the elbow, allowing the water to clean away from clean to dirty. Then wet your hand and arms thoroughly. Apply surgical solution. First wash should take about 2 minutes and include washing the fingers, hands, and elbow, with fingers interlaced, work palm to palm. Next, place your right palm in the back of your left hand with fingers interlaced, and then repeat in the other side. Rotational rubbings backward and forward with clasped fingers of the right hand in the left hand and vice versa. Also, rotational rubbing of the right thumb clasped in left hand and then vice versa. Rubbing fingertips and the palm of both hands and continue with rotating action down opposing arm, working to just below the elbow. Rinse thoroughly, keeping hands above the elbow so the water always drains downward. Take hold of the nail brush and apply surgical solution approximately 5 mils. Brush right and left nails, but only the nails, not the fingers, palms, or hands, as this can cause skin damage. This must last about 1 minute. Again, rinse thoroughly, keeping hands higher than elbow. The last wash repeats the first, but this time only goes as far as the wrist. Avoid compromising the cleanliness of the hands and should last approximately 1 minute. Again, thoroughly rinse hands and arms. Let the water drip away, do not shake, and keep hands higher than elbows. Get a hand towel to dry your hands. Always start in the fingertips and work down towards the elbows, viewing up using a corkscrew movement, then discard the towel. In gowning, it achieved through gloving technique. Pick up the gown and identify the neck area. Using your thumb and first finger, pinch the top of the gown and let it fall. Do not shake, ensure that it doesn't touch anything. Unfold the gown and identify where the arms are placed, and also keep hands inside. A circulator will now tie the gown at the back. With your hand inside the gown cuff, pick up the gloves in the sterile wrapper. With your right hand, place your thumb under the fold of the right glove. Then flip the glove over onto the palm of your cupboard hand. With your left hand, grab the fold on top and pull up and over your hand. Next, pull gown and gloves up your arm so that the fingers are in the correct position. If the gown and gloves are fixed, you are now sterile around your front and back, and you are now ready to enter the sterile field. When removing the gloves, you must not touch the outer part of the glove and use your two fingers to pull it from the inside of the glove and discard. And for the gown, untie it first and then remove the gown using your two fingers, pull it from the inside, and then discard. Lastly, discard your bonnet and your surgical mask.